Hi children, this is your English teacher for class first. Children, before class, previous class, what we learn about the lesson? The lesson name is about Arohi. The lesson name is about Arohi. We learn in previous class. Now today we are learn about the Rishabh goes to school. The third chapter is Rishabh goes to school. Today we learn about this lesson. Okay children, once again all of you read these hard words. S-C-H-O-O-L, school. S-C-H-O-O-L, school. Rishabh, R-I-S-H-A-B-H, Rishabh. R-I-S-H-A-B-H, Rishabh. S-T-A-R-T, start. I-N-G, ing, starting. S-T-A-R, start. S-T-A-R, start. T-I-N-G, ting, starting. B-R-U-S-H, brush. B-R-U-S-H, brush. T-E-E-T-H, teeth. T-E-E-T-H, teeth. F-R-I-E-N-D-S, friends. F-R-I-E-N-D-S, friends. H-E-L-L-O, hello. H-E-L-L-O, hello. H-A-P-P-Y, happy. H-A-P-P-Y, happy. Okay children, now we are going to the lesson. You have a textbook. All of you, open your textbook and listen the lesson. Today, a little boy, Rishabh, is going to school first time. How does he spend his day? Let us read his activities of the day. Children, we are starting the school. In a which age, ma? In a 4 years. We are first to learn the class is a nursery. First we learn the class nursery. After that LKG, UKG, 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, like this. Last about 10th. First we are going to the school, the age of the 4 years. How many years? 4 years. The Rishabh also starting his school. Starting his school and he starting the his new school. Then today a little boy. The Rishabh is a little boy. The little boy is Rishabh. He is going to school first time. When we are going to the school first time is we are learn the nursery class. How does he spend his day? How does he spend his day? First day. How he spend his first day? And let us read his activities of the day. His what he is doing that first day of the school. Already we are very happy when we are going to the first time of the school. How is our feeling, ma? We are very very happy, feel like that. Yes or no? Yes. Okay children, all of you look at the book. Today Rishabh is starting his school life. His mother wakes him up in the morning. He brushes his teeth. He takes a bath. Rishabh's mother gives him his school dress to wear. She gives him breakfast. Rishabh's father takes him to the school. Rishabh meets his new friends at school. He says to them, "Hello, I am Rishabh. May I know your name?" Rishabh is very happy. He is in his new school. Children, listen. Today, Rishabh is starting his school life. Today, Rishabh is starting his school life. And his mother wakes him up in the morning. When we are starting the school, our mother wakes up, you know. Your mother also wakes up you. Yes or no? In the early morning. The Rishabh's mother also, his mother also wakes him up in the morning. When he is starting his school life, his mother wakes him up in the morning. He brushes his teeth. First, what we do, ma? We brush our teeth after the bathing, after we have a breakfast. Yes or no? Yes. First, daily we do that, no? He brush his teeth. Rishabh also brush his teeth and takes a bath. Brush his teeth and takes a bath. Rishabh's mother gives him his school dress to wear. Rishabh's mother gives him to the school dress, his uniform. What is that? School dress. His mother is give him to wear to the dress. Then she gives him breakfast. Once you look at these pictures, ma'am, Rishabh's mother wakes him up early in the morning and then he brushes his teeth, he takes a bath. Rishabh's mother gives him his school dress. This is Rishabh's school dress. She gives him breakfast. She gives him breakfast in this picture. All of you look this picture, ma. And then Rishabh's father takes him to the school. Rishabh's father takes him to the school. Rishabh meets his new friends. Rishabh meets his new friends in the school. Once you look this, Rishabh's father takes him to the school. And Rishabh meets his new friends. This is his new friends in the classroom. He says to them, "Hello, I am Rishabh. Hello, I am Rishabh. Are you meet your friends? You said your name, yes or no?" Yes. "Hello, I am Rishabh." He is also say like that. "Hello, I am Rishabh. May I know your name? May I know your name?" Rishabh is very happy in his new school. Rishabh very happy in his new school. When he is beginning his school, he is very happy. He is made his friends and then he is have a new teachers and he is learning the class. Yes or no? He has a new friends. When we are starting our school, our friends also meet us. Yes or no? Yes. Okay, children. Once you read this lesson. Okay. This is the page number is 12. Once again, word meanings. All of you read this. Starting. 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 BEGINNING. 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 Starting. Beginning. The word meaning is beginning. MEET. 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 COME. Come. TOGETHER. Together. Come together. Meaning is come together. Wake. 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 BECOM. Become. CONSCIOUS. Conscious. Become conscious. Have in the mind. No. KNOW. No. K is the silent word. No. HAVE. Have. IN. THE. MIND. Mind. Have in the mind. Okay, children. Once you read this lesson, Rishabh goes to school is the third lesson. All of you read this lesson. The page number is 12. You take a help of your parents, ma. Thank you. Have a nice day.